Hey Scorpio, how you doing? Scorpino, hope y'all doing fine. Welcome new people. How y'all doing? Thanks y'all for rocking with me, and thank y'all who been rocking with me. Thank y'all too. Hope y'all if this is helping, healing journey that welcome to your weekly advice, health advice from spirit. The other one is your healing journey. Check that out, y'all. They going more in depth into our healing. And want us to be body, mind, soul, and spirit healed, y'all. On our path to that, for things that's gonna happen, to stay strong, have our mind together so we can get into this new age of Aquarius. They gonna fight us tooth and nail, y'all. So we need to be strong and wise about, the decisions we make and the actions we take, and find out who you are, what you're doing. How you doing? Go to www.astroastro.com and go to horoscope. Go down to natal charts. Pull the menu down. Go to natal charts. Fill out all information and study yourself. You know what I'm saying? The Chiron and the North Node would be very wise to look at, because the Chiron tells about the hurts from childhood on. And I believe in reincarnations, and each time you were here, it is still lingering, your karma. And also the North Node tells what you're supposed to be doing now, and the opposite of what you did last time. You might be still hooked on that last sign, trying to do those same things. You got to learn to incorporate them together. So yeah, to put our little incense on. Yeah, let me show y'all the incense I'm using, y'all. So we got the seven powers. Get your love, rest, money, health, business, work. Okay. Your magic back that was stolen and blinded us. Billionaire books. Check it out, y'all. I want you to prosper. We headed to something else. Seven archangels. Archons. Somebody kin to them. We all part of each other. We all part of one source. Money on the mind. Money in the hand. Money keep coming. Money flows. Infinity, the number eight. Okay, lavender, all this coming on, y'all. Whatever they tell me to pick up, that's what I'm gonna pick up. Okay, I'm learning to listen more, y'all. So yeah, y'all, let's get started, see what the messages they have for your healing journey, our healing journey. Y'all know I'm part of Scorpio gang gang. So yeah, I might put my windows up, pick up an ice cream man. He making his money, y'all. I ain't mad at him. Shoot, he handling it. You know what I'm saying? Trying to, everybody, be on your path, and you'll find out what you're supposed to be doing to make the money that you want or the happiness that you want. It don't always have to be money. It could be how you want to live your lifestyle. You know what I'm saying? How you want to live. I tell my kids that all the time. How you want to live. Start looking for it and going there and checking it out right now. I already put it in the ethers. The request. This is how I want to live, the money I need to make, people I need to meet, the mate I need to have. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, put it in the ethers, y'all. Handle it, okay? Let's see, we got a card already. Let's turn the light on, y'all, so we can see better. Okay, so it says, face, get rid of moles and skin tags. I did find, I didn't write it down, y'all, but I told y'all I was going to make some products for that. My lotions help a lot, but I haven't made any lotions in a while. I'm going to do a lot of things on request, but I'm going to make some things and put it on Our Ancestors HM Products. Y'all can check that out. And I'll use it and show you how to use it or whatever. Experiment on it on Unsabotage at 56. But yeah, I know vinegar helps the moles dry up, and different little things. You can Google all of that and find out how to do that. And face exercises, you can, put your, one is for your lips and your neck. Put your head up and kiss up to the sky 50 or more times. Do it as many times as you want. That'll help your neck from not being saggy, and your lips to be stimulated using the muscles in your lips. And there's plenty of videos on how to do face exercises. A lot of us don't know about face exercises, why it's drooping, and a lot of different plants, Mother Nature's plants, that'll help with your face as well. You could put on there and make it, you know, tighten it up, and you ain't got to get all them shots and all that kind of stuff, facelifts and stuff, you know, and just keep a good attitude and stay around people that make you feel negative. I don't care who they are, okay? Them lower entities, they be telling us about y'all. Family members, husband, wife, children. I don't care who it is. Bye. Don't love nobody more than they love you. You know what I'm saying? So remember that, Scorpio. So let's go to the second card, y'all, and see what they want us to know. Okay. See what's happening to our Scorpios. Gang, gang. Yeah, this 20 done woke us up. You know that everything is not what it seems. Been lies been told. Trump been telling you everything was fake since he been in office. He even tell you he fake. If you ain't researched that and you call him crazy, oh well, I think he's not the crazy one. He's telling you the truth. Because that's been a corporation for since they came over here in 1776. And a lot of our people who were here helped them. And they turned on them. That's why that Thanksgiving thing ain't what you think. You need to look it up, see what really happened. You know, time to find out the truth now, y'all. Time for all things. Wait a minute. Hold on, y'all. Hold on till he passed. It's so funny, y'all. When you start blowing that, the dogs start howling. Okay. Ooh, okay. But yeah. So, yeah. On this path of enlightening, y'all, healing ourselves. Okay. The next card is Scorpio, is vagina and penis. Boom. Oh yeah, I really want, you know, y'all in charge of that. So I hope y'all look researching yourself. Like I tell my daughter, and I'm gonna keep on telling her. I hope they start listening to, you know, what I'm doing, because it's for everybody, including myself. Y'all have to make sure what type of clothes y'all wearing, the material that's touching y'all bodies, okay? Y'all very sensitive because y'all own sensitive parts, you know, and the way you have sex, and if you're not cleaning yourself out or, you know, having problems in those areas, that's because that you're in charge of it, and you're the things you're eating, you know, bad sweat, you know, down there, different stuff, and you have to be careful. Pee smelling bad, all of that you're in charge of, so y'all have to be very careful what y'all eat and what y'all drink and where you go and what you wear, you know, even on your head, let your hair breathe. Don't put no chemicals and stuff on there, you know, and, you know, try to stay fresh, you know. I'm gonna have to cut this off for a minute if his car is too loud. Yeah, so you know, really focus on that, and I know y'all, you know, the anal as well, but just keep yourself cleaned out. I think what is her name, played on Housewives of Atlanta. She would go and get her anal cleaned out. Phaedra. And, you know, just keep all that clean and take your spiritual baths and your baking soda and your apple cider vinegar and, you know, all the things that's needed. You can look up spiritual baths and, you know, ward off stuff that, because y'all healers and stuff and people might want to hook on to y'all. Everybody wants a Scorpio, you know, and you know, just take care of yourself, protect yourself. Okay, so that's the second card, Scorpio. Ancestors wanted to tell y'all. Yeah, so that's very important for y'all. Make sure y'all take care, all of us really, but y'all especially. The areas that you're assigned to, you know, you have to really focus on that, because that could be the area that you get sick in, you know. You know, you feel yourself feeling sick in those areas or smelling a certain type of way. Those are the reasons why. Very sensitive, Scorpio. I've been watching myself having Scorpio in my chart, you know. I don't cut off all my hair because I know that's protection, but it also smells at times, you know, musty. So I have to be careful about that. I used to put baking soda, but they got so much acid in that baking soda till I can't put it down there and make me itch now. So yeah. Let's see what the last card is, but I think if they don't give me two, I'm gonna pull one more. Yeah, let's see what this is. Scorpio, and it says blood clogs, mucus. Okay, so yeah, mucus, Dr. Sabi, you know, I'm high on Dr. Sabi, and he talks about mucus making the body sick, and that can come from anything, you know what I'm saying? Anything we eating, drinking, smoking, whatever, sexing, you know, the slime from that. That's mucus get caught in the anal, you know, the boo-boo going up your veins and clogging your arteries and making your stomach, you can't get it down, and, you know, different stuff like that. And blood clogs can come from mostly anywhere, you know. That can come from the mucus stopping you up and clogging your blood up, and you know, it's not flowing like it's supposed to, from the head to the heart to the toe, to the toe to the heart to the head like it's supposed to. You know, keep yourself cleaned out. You know, I told you my family, we use Epsom salt and water. 8 ounce glass of water, tablespoon of Epsom salt, half a teaspoon of baking soda. And it's horrible. Get something sweet to drink with it. Hold your nose, whatever you gotta do, but it works. Stay at home about 3-4 days, you know, and see if it, you know, make use of the restroom. You should be smelling like sewage according to what you're eating. And if not, wait a week or 2 weeks and then take some more. We used to take it every seasonal, but now since they're pausing the food, worse, and the outside is worse. We have to keep our bodies clean more, find other ways, creative ways to do it, because sometimes we all can't stay at home. I hope a lot of people did that during the time that they had us on this little chained up thing, locked up thing. It's been a perfect time to do it, y'all. So, yeah. I'm going to pull one more card for Scorpio. Just because, okay? Yeah. Want us to take care of ourselves and be aware of, for those who's working too much and forgot about yourself and down on yourself and not patting yourself on the back. You know, but Scorpios are very ambitious. I didn't know that. You know, wow. One of my daughter wanted to succeed and I want her to succeed. She got disappointed on things in life, but she's still maintaining. She living where she want to live. You know, and I told her that, go live where you want to live. Shit, forget what anybody else say. Till you decide to do something else, keep on doing what you want to do. Find a partner that agree, and y'all agree together when you feel like that. You know what I'm saying? Whoa. Okay. Okay, it's coming up. So, yeah. Yeah, so. Yeah, well, she ready. Any of them. I tell all my kids that. You know? I tell myself that. Wherever I want to go now, it's where I chose to go now. You know, as long as I'm helping and loving, like I'm supposed to be doing. That's why I love what I'm doing now, because I can kind of do that anywhere, you know what I'm saying? So I really like that. I like what I'm doing, y'all. Really appreciate them for putting it on my mind to do. It says buy something, some healthy foods, boom. What is the rest that was saying? What is that? Be careful, be creative, make something for you, offer family members, friends, somebody today, you know, and for others, and what, pat yourself on the back, okay? Your family, friends, neighbors, and others, you know, make something. You know what I'm saying? He's coming back here. I'm put the windows up. Although, yeah, I don't know if I can put the windows up, but I block out the noise. You know, healthy milk. I know birthday time. It's y'all birthday time. Happy birthday, Scorpios. Happy birthday to y'all. My daughter's on the 19th. She already picked out a nice place and she want to go. And, hey, that's her choice. My other daughter, Dalil, did the same. They did the same for me. They knew I wasn't going to pick anywhere. I would love, well, be in the country somewhere, but, you know. But eventually, I do want a big, nice party. I do have some imagination for some parties. You know, that's when everything gets together. And I'll show y'all my birthday time. But, yeah, make something for yourself. If you haven't been cooking for yourself, make sure you, you know, cook for yourself and enjoy yourself. And or somebody you care about, or family, make a big gathering for them if you feel like it. And your neighbors, y'all can all share together, because that's all it's about anyway. All us sharing together and loving and helping and caring for one another, right? So the first part, still want us to know is ancestors. Don't forget about them, people who passed away, and the ones even before us. Check out your blood type so you can know your bloodline and know what they ate and what they did. And honor them and you know, respect them and thank them for their advice and listen to them and stuff. Okay? Stay strong. Don't fear anything, you know, because what you fear, you make happen, you know. So whatever you got in your mind, you create that. So create some wonderful things. Stop watching TV and on the phone for a day. You know, I already told you I experiment with that. Unplug them TVs, dismantle them phones, and don't take it with you, and see if your environment is different when you don't do that, okay? And protect yourself from lower entities. We were just talking about that with the, what card was that? With the vagina and penis card, yeah. You know, be careful who your surroundings and who you going to bed with and the energies, and make sure they clean their energy out. Let them take a spiritual bath. Let them see your medical report. You know what I'm saying? I don't worry about no credit history. You were, that can be fixed, but I'm saying medical stuff can't be fixed. Don't be quick to want to jump in somebody's bed and you don't know nothing about them. Type of character they have, you know, who they've been sleeping with before. You know, you want to, you know, you ain't really worried about that person, but you're worried about the spirits might be left and the slime, and are you protecting yourself? And you know, like for breast, for example, if you, you know, if they have the slime and all that from other partners, it, you know, it goes into your breast, into your vagina, your penis, you know what I'm saying? Your behind. So, you know, you got to be careful about stuff we do today, you know? People need to think more about the sexual thing than they do, ready to jump in the bed, and then you be stuck wondering why you're all fidgety and sickly and mind all throwed up. You got all them energies inside of you. You know what I'm saying? From somebody else. From other partners. Their partners. Their partners and their partners. So, all right, Scorpio. This your girl, Ruth. I appreciate y'all for coming back. And thank y'all. And I hope I help. And I'm a vessel. Let them speak through me. And until next week, would y'all like, subscribe, share, and comment. I really appreciate it, y'all. All right, love y'all. Have a great weekend. All right, bye.